All right, guys, so it is Saturday, and here we are at air conditioners. Like I said, I was going to get at this weekend. That's what I'm working on all weekend, so I should be able to get this pile done by the end of the weekend. I'm going to work at them slowly because my back is bad, and I got to lift them up on something to work on them because I'm not bending over, except for this big one here. I'm just going to kind of go around it. As you can see, it says empty. R22 has been taken out, guys. All mine are already emptied out, so this one actually came from the heating and cleaning, or the heating place that I have in town, which is a furnace place and stuff, so that's why it's empty. And I'm going to cut this off, as you can see. So I'm just gonna this one here. Oh, what do we got? A can. I got a can. I'm stepping on, guys, sorry. All right, so what I'm going to do, guys, with this here is I'm just going to simply take it apart, and I'm not going to cut any of the fins off them, guys. I usually don't do them. I have a bin that I throw all these rads in when I'm done, and then when the price is decent for me and I get them all cleaned all at once, I just take one time, couple hours, and I just take my Sawzall and I just run right down the thing in the vise, and I go through these in no time, and I can do them all in pretty much in a day, guys, and then just move on and sell them. And then, you know, instead of doing one or two and then cutting them off, I'd rather just take the mess and do it all once, just kind of work on one thing at a time. And that's what I'm doing now. I'm working on the rads because I want to get all these out of the way. So what I'm gonna do with these is I'm just gonna cut this brass off here, guys. Brass and brass. So some of this here is number one. So this here will be number one. I'll sort through it after. But right now I'm just gonna throw it in a bin, and then I'll cut all the copper up into one and two. So essentially anything, in case you're not a scrapper, I know there's a lot of these are scrappers that watch the channel, and there's a lot of these that don't. So any of these that aren't scrappers, so from here to here, guys, is number one, because there is no solder. But some some yards won't take it because coolant runs through this stuff, so they won't take it as number one. But mine does not have a problem with it. They will take it as number one, so that I do know. But check with your yard if you're getting into this. They may not take it. If there was oil or something running through it, they may not call it number one. They may call it number two. But for me, all I got to just cut that piece off there where the solder is, and the rest of this is number two to the brass piece. And then again here, and this is all here, is all number two when I cut it off the rad. Same with this. Even though it's tinted, some of them say it's got to be bright, not mine. Mine doesn't care as long as it doesn't have solder on it, so I'd have to cut it off here. So essentially, that's what I'll be doing later, guys. I just want to show you guys what I'm up to. So I will show you, I guess, when I get a few of them done. I'm going to try to get as many as I can done today, then move on tomorrow. And like I said, I'd like to get this mess cleaned up. So I got a couple more of these outside. If the weather stays mild, they're saying this week coming up is supposed to be mild, so we'll see what happens. Who knows, guys? I never know, and I'm behind on my videos. I've got videos that are been filmed already, guys, and I'm just getting them out to you already. So sorry that you'll see this one sometime this week. I'm not even sure what day I'm posting it yet. So it's just my videos. I don't want them too long, guys. I know you guys say you don't care, but I know I don't really like real, real long videos. I mean, it's a struggle sometimes to get through them, and I don't want you to struggle to get through them. I like them to be painless, hopefully. I know I do a lot of talking, but anyhow, I'm gonna get at it and stop talking and get her done. All right, guys, so here's a water cooler. I thought I'd show you it. It does have copper, guys, and it's got a compressor in it. Just make sure that if you're taking this stuff apart with the Freon, guys, make sure you guys aren't sucking it in, because it is poisonous, guys. Okay, I don't want you to get it infected, or you don't get, it's not like, it's like it'll be a long-term effect to your health, guys, so don't do anything like that. Don't cut lines if they haven't had the Freon properly taken out of them, okay, guys? That's all I can say. Mine, like I said, I have a guy that does mine. So mine are already done. And all I got to do is just, well, there's a piece of copper right there. See, I'll just throw it over here. See, there's my bucket already started, guys. So that's just from that there right there. So far, that's what I thrown in there. I got to go through it again. Like I said, I got to cut the number one out of it, which is well worth it, guys. And I'm just going to cut this here. I'm going to take this out because I get... more for these than I will in the shred. So I'm going to take this out. This is a water cooler, guys. Sometimes they have a stainless steel that runs, and the copper runs around. I will show you when I get it out. I just can't hold the camera, guys, as I do it, and I will show you the pieces that come out of this cooler, okay? And then there's just the steel, guys. Like, just more copper right there, too. But I will get it all pulled out, and I will show you guys when I dismantle it, okay? All right, so hold on. All right, guys, so this is the piece I was talking about. In behind it, this is where the gold is, guys. My advice is, if you're doing this stuff, guys, have a wire bin next to you. That's where I throw my wire in, guys, so you don't got to pick it up again. So, and then you'll see what's behind us, guys. And I have my scrap bin here. This is just a bin with everything in, all the odds and ends. So essentially, I'm just going to throw my styrofoam in here, too, just to get it out of my face. Clean the mess up, guys. And I got one more that's got to be cut off. Just give me a second. I find it here. Maybe I can't see it. Oh, it doesn't want to come out. So hold on, guys. But underneath, there should be underneath this cellophane. We got here, guys. All right, so under here, guys, you can see it now. Sorry, guys, I don't know what you were seeing, but hold on. So underneath here, guys, is this, and this, of course, is the stainless, guys. So this is the stainless part here, and then this is the copper right here. This is the nice chunk that I always like. This is why I like coolers. So there you go. There's your nice copper piece that I always take, and then you get a copper piece to do it. So it goes all the way around, and right on out. See? Right it there, guys. So, and all I got left now is just take the compressor out of it, guys. And then this baby is done. So my advice is, if you're taking one of these apart, it's nice to have a drill. I don't take all the screws out. This stuff being plastic, as you see, I just pounded it with the hammer. Hit it with the hammer, popped right off. It saved me having to take it like 4 screws, 5 or 6 screws. Anything that's easier, I'd rather use a hammer for anything like that. But I mean, it's not a lot of sense pounding on metal sometimes. Plastic, it breaks off easy enough, guys. So anyhow, there you go. That's that cooler. And like I said, I'm working away with this stuff, because I don't know how many of these I'm going to show you, because the video is going to be extremely long. And we don't want real, real long videos. I don't think I'm going to show you one tomorrow, guys, if I'm doing this again tomorrow. Maybe I'll be short one video, because I'm not going to do it on Sunday. I'm not going to show you guys, I don't think, guys, if I do this on Sunday, because these videos are going to be really, really long, and I don't want that. So, and it's just going to be the same stuff. They're just going to be different types of air conditioners. Different copper way that's in them. Maybe I'll show you the pile when I get done. Maybe that's what I'll do for the Sunday one, okay, guys? So I'll try and get these up this week. As long as nothing else pops up. And anything else that I got that's gotta go up, okay, guys? Alright, well, I think that's it, guys. I'm not gonna show you this anymore. I don't even know what this is at right now. I mean, with this little clip, the other clip, and that, it's gotta be like close to 5 minutes. I'm gonna call this one done. And I will try and put another clip together for you tomorrow. Alright. Thanks for watching, and I'll catch you tomorrow!